shake what your mama gave you. Misbehave you. I just wanna strip you, dip you, flip you, bubble babe you. What they do, taste my raindrop cable. Know what you will and what you want and what you may do. Completely separate it till I deeply penetrate it. Then I take it out and wipe it off. Eat it, ate it, love it, hate it, overstated, underrated. Everywhere I be and can you wiggle, wiggle for the beat on double G again?
Come on, baby.
Greetings, McGuire's. This is the Beef speaking, and it is time to guide you through the ways of the Worm Master. With this build, you'll be able to send their scrub face straight back to the mech lab with a 46.6 damage at fast track of pure wubbiness. 6 medium pulse lasers located all around the cockpit for maximum fire inertia.
Weapons online. All systems nominal.
But wait, there's more. One large pulse laser and your finger for bookability. Pew pew, motherfucker. You can totally change your end gesture at your leisure if you think that pointing fingers is impolite. Replacing the large pulse laser with 2 medium ones. To absorb all this heat, you will need the best engine NW has to offer. A state-of-the-art XL400 engine will give you maximum cooling efficiency and making you the fastest assault mech around. That kind of speed, you can gank the enemy easily and wub their ass off before they even know it.
Wub their ass off. To apply an excessive amount of pulse lasers to an opponent's back armor in such force that said back armor ceases to exist, thus wubbing their butt off.
Being that fast makes you able to get out of sticky situation easier. Thus, taking more risk in battle way more appealing because of your risk capability. See you later, fuckers. Maybe not. High-mounted weaponry makes the Worm Master an excellent candidate for close-range peekaboo. Waiting for the perfect opportunity to land a high-precision alpha strike is a must for the Worm Master. Yo, what's up?
Target acquired.
Right. Oh, come on. did the same without a healthy dose of shots. Your left arm makes an excellent shield. Just be careful though, because the battle has a limited torso twist arm. Be sure to counter this with good leg positioning.
A sudden
wall to overwhelm the human resistance of your foes.
Greetings,
McWaters. This is the beef, and it is time to guide you through the ways of the Worldmaster. With this build, you'll be able to send their scrub face straight back to the mech lab with a 46.6 damage of fast track of pure wubbiness. Six medium pulse lasers located all around the cockpit for maximum fire inertia.
Inside.